The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
One of the most dominant women in WWE history. Physically unparalleled in the women's division, Nia Jax has imposed her will on everyone that stepped in the ring as opposition.
An incredible four.
About time I heard you pay the queen her proper respects, Saxton.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut.
You're gonna say that, Michael?
And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Stephanie McMahon brought Charlotte, Becky Lynch, and Sasha Banks to WWE in the women's division.
And there's also no denying that Bayley has no problem stepping on anyone along the way.
It's because Bayley thanks herself for all of her accomplishments. And you can't argue with the results. Bayley knows how to win. Tired of being an underdog, she's tired of being overlooked. Has toppled every. And here we go, tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Oh, face first.
Good night.
Oh, stomped to the belly.
Big body slam. Watch the elbow!
And there's no questioning the abilities of Nia Jax after this display.
And Banks needs to find an opening here.
Oh, look out! Splash! Oh, by the hair! Whipped across the ring!
That ain't right.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Around there. There's the tag. Able to tag her partner. Oh! Double axe handle. Up and face first. Slapjack.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. Shinbreaker.
Oof. Good contact.
Bayley is now under pressure. Charlotte exhibiting that genetic superiority.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
And now it's Bayley on her heels.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Oh, it is trapped now in just a sharp elbow.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Charlotte turning the tide to her favor.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
Yeah. suplex. What's she got here? Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, chop. And Bailey's having trouble managing his onslaught.
The queen is holding the leverage in this match.
Stomping. Ouch. A quick reversal by Bailey. Sasha Banks in up the tag.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
She had Banks scouted.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Drop with the cutter.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Places her right in the corner. Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope. Hurricane Rana. We got a cover. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
This battle rages on.
All measured up.
Ouch. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Oh, strong impact.
And she'll make the tag.
She's able to get the tag.
By the skin of her teeth. Like a brick wall running into you.
Bailey did her homework there.
Devastating kick. And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top. Nobody home for that one. Nia Jax, a leg drop. Thunderous leg drop. Counters that.
Big right hand.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope.
Leg drop guillotine.
Wow, look at Nia Jax go to work in there.
Bailey's getting beaten to the punch with every exchange.
Ooh. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Sky high. Splash!
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh,
face first.
Good night. Military press.
What a press.
Bailey showing no answer for the attack. This is exactly why Jax is so dominant.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Combats out of that. German suplex. Oh. Elbow drop. Ooh, what a chop. Natural selection.
Does Charlotte cap this off? Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back. Flipping senton attack.
Got her where she wants her.
Big time move coming up.
Kick right to the leg.
And Bailey gets cut right off. Put into the corner now.
With a small on their back. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Big hammer connects.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
The irresistible force could be ending this in mere moments.
I think we're about to see it. Muscles him all the way up.
Bailey couldn't avoid the big shot.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This superstar is looking to risk it all from the second rope.
What a reversal by Bailey.
Bailey's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
That could be the table turner Bailey desperately needed.
Separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it. Partner tags in. And the tag is in for Charlotte.
The queen is ready.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. That offense really hitting her hard.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh! Look at this.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, and she turns it around. The boss is too slow there.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Charlotte now showing off her wide arsenal.
Banks needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Shinbreaker!
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, man, looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor. Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner! Serious trouble for the boss.
Charlotte displaying all of her ability.
Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, we are seeing a championship effort from this superstar from the second rope.
Gut-wrench superplex. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Boom, she covers for the pin. And referee cuts off the count in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
There's her tag.
Tagged in.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Slam.
Elbow drop.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer. Cover. Two. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Three.
Oh, no.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. And driven down with a jackhammer.
Looking for the victory.
Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here are your winners, Nia Jax and Charlotte Flair.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Chemistry on point. Teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.